all my dear friends. In this video, I want to try to change the small mistakes, which was in my previous video about the three elements of the concept of whole swing on which I am working on. What I mean, I think that I'm not complicatedly and not well describing the locking of the right elbow during the whole swing. At least I decided it's necessary to make some changes and to make some new explanations about it. What I mean, when I have talked about the left arm very close to left chest, I mean, but I have shown you, like the Ben Hogan show, the movement of right elbow, which is going straight forward to task. I was not correct, because much more better movement of the right elbow is a movement when the left arm is closed to the chest, but right elbow is moving not this way, but that way. So the right elbow is going not forward, but down to the pocket. It's given much more chances to, at first, make the movement by the lower leg. Open your hips during the glossary and to keep the lock during a longer period of time and to stay the left arm close to the chest. In my opinion, those components, their relationships is much more positive for the overall swing. And I will try to show you what I mean when we're talking about it. I can keep a lock during a longer period of time, and I can make a movement which have much more separation, and in this connection, the lower part of the body can make the job that is necessary for building hips and legs, and later the muscles of the body can make the job which is necessary. And just after that, the hands will do the work which is necessary from there. Such movement is much more handsome, much more useful, and much more interesting and effective, in my opinion. I'm still working on my swing, and this connection, not all the components are repeatable during every stroke, but I hope that this video will be useful for you, and maybe some of them who are looking at the swing during a long period of time will find something which is important and useful for them. It's the only task of this video. Thank you very much for visiting my channel. Thank you for your attention, and please subscribe for my channel, and I hope to be in contact and long term contact with you. Thank you very much, and special congratulations and regards to the community I am I am creator in the YouTube, which is trying to make communications for the small YouTubers. Thank you very much. Hope to see you again. Bye.